I can change.
Hey, Mia, it's me. Melissa and I just got back from Peru. Yeah, it was incredible. Anyway, enough about us and more about you. Looks like we're gonna be seeing you at Gina's New Year's Eve bash tonight.
What? Those are my friends!
Come on, Dylan. You can do this. This is what you've been working for, man. All the training. You got 10 minutes. 10 minutes for one audition.
How could you not love me? Everyone loves me, damn it. Because I am a totally awesome chick, you motherfucker bastard fuckface queer.
They're gonna miss you.
Remember Leningrad? You screwed my brains out till I got that weird infection and had to pee every 3 seconds while dashing through the Hermitage.
Working on anything right now?
Anyway,
you
know,
Monday, 2 o'clock.
You know, you ever see that movie, Rollerblade 7? I was the lead in it.
Another champagne, please.
More champagne.
Get out there and you show them we're alive.
Stupid!
Fasten your seatbelts, darling. It's going to be a bumpy night. Rick, just when I finally accepted your love.
Jordan Roberts, the greatest unknown actor of our time, died.
You left me alone.
Hollywood community deeply mourns.
To take the plunge.
Okay, 10 seconds until the new millennium. 10, 9, 8, 7.
Whoa, what a rush!
Hey, weren't you Sam from Rollerblade 7?
Yeah, you saw it?
By accident, we thought we were renting the Return of the Seacock at 7.
You like John Sayles?
I love John Sayles!
Me too!
Hey, do you like Kevin Smith?
Oh, Kevin Smith. Morris, you're a genius!
I suspect you're a treasure.
Me, well, woo! Woohoo!
I think I'm gonna kiss you.
I hope sometime soon.
Yeah.